All right, so I finally got some tools with which to work on my bike. Or rather, I have tools, but they're really shitty. And these tools are not as shitty. In fact, they're relatively decent. So we got that.